It can produce all kinds of candy. For example, hard candy, gummy candy, lollipops, even marshmallow. As you can see, this machine is made by stainless steel, and the surface is coated by sandblasting. Unlike ordinary surface, this not easy left fingerprint and watermark. In particular, the syrup is easy removed too. There are three steps for this machine. First, prepare your candy syrup. Then transfer the candy syrup to the hopper by manual or by pumps and pipes. The hopper and the button temperature was set by control plate. Usually setting at 70 to 80 degrees. Then setting candy weight by the cylinder, or you can choose server mode instead. Setting candy weight by PLC control screen. As you can see, this machine has two hoppers. It can make two colors at the same time, such as filling side by side or layer by layer. Our models has 24 cavities, can reach 21,600 pieces per hour. Now let's push the model under depositing nozzles like this. Both sides has a joint. Then step on the foot panel. The syrup will depositing into model automatically. This last machine have new operation table, which you can push more models inside the machine than before, which saves more time and manuals. After candy cooling, we also have small demolding machines for demolding. Then you will get a perfect candy. Thank you for your watching, and hope you can enjoy our machine to help you making more candies. Bye.